I don't think this is a story I'll ever forget. Not because it was filled with drama or something out of a movie, but because it happened at such a landmark moment in my life.